the salmon run. I journeyed to Pulaski, New York to fly fish for king salmon on the Salmon River with a couple friends. We were hoping to hook into some king salmon, some coho, and potentially steelhead. Before I got there, my buddies had some really good fishing. In fact, it was some of the best fishing of their lives. The first part of the second day, I landed my best salmon yet. After satisfying the itch, I picked up my camera to get some footage of these incredible fish.
Thanks. Just coming down. Yeah.
Wow, he's a fighter.
Wow.
He's really tough.
Yeah, he was fresh.
He was. Nice man.
The only bad thing about that is we lost our spot pretty quick. Guys see a pool of fish out and they're real quick to take over. We lost our spot.
I see that. Yeah, what are you gonna do, right?
It's got a steelhead on.
Hey Jeff, I got one too.
Do ya?
Yep. Right by
the mouth. A steelhead?
Nope.
Salmon.
Nice. You got a picture, John, so there he goes.
Here, let me get him. Hold on.
Oh,
here.
You got him? Where do you have him?
Now.
Okay, here. Back up a little bit.
Nice. Here, wait a second. I'll get a video of him.
Enough for you.
just kind of hanging out there.
He's just hunkering down.
He's a big fish. Yeah, if we can get him over that. He's pounding them.
You got him again?
He was pounding the fish.
Yeah?
Yeah. So the one, he fought for probably 20 minutes.
Really?
It was big and just wouldn't move.
He wouldn't. I tried to bring him up actually to the left-hand side instead of taking him downstream. Right. He would not move.
No kidding.
He was fresh. I mean, he was
a
metamorphic on him. And the one I caught before that was awesome too. It was not a mark on it.